Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm GamerBoy3366. Welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Now, in the last episode, we were in the middle of hunting a bear. So that's what we're going to do in this episode. And we're just following this dude. Ask about...
Idiot. I should really be heading back over to Great Plains, see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful up.
Alright, yep.
Small animal like
bow it
that.
Is.
Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes.
Go! Easy there.
Can you chill? Chill,
easy.
Horse. I could have caught two, but you ruined it. Calm down now. That you ruined it. I don't think I'm gonna blood him up yet. I'm just gonna take him. Because we are hunting bears, so we don't really want to do too much.
Okay,
with blood and
boy.
Shit.
All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get a set up.
All right. How do I set it up? Ah. It's kind of cool.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
I didn't even skin it, but... whatever. Oh, I didn't even have to. Okay. Yep, cooked it right up right there.
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Yeah. And we'll cook another one. Jeez, how many can I cook? I'm just gonna keep going. There wasn't even that much of the rabbit, and just eating an unlimited supply. Oh, I can. I'm just gonna keep on doing that. I didn't know I could just put it in my pocket for later. Alright, looks like that. I don't have any more.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat. How you getting on with that bait?
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going.
Alright, so leave then.
Okay, let's go.
Alright.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
All right.
Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
See anything?
Oh.
The tracks go into those trees.
Hey, hold on. If I'm gonna approach a bear, I'm gonna grab my rifle. Most definitely grab my rifle. There we go. Looks like stops are over here. Looks like he likes to eat, not around
Wait
people.
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else.
Not one over here. Yeah, we're over there.
Something else on the ground, just here. Bear shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going.
Bear shit. There's bear shit here. Like the way he said that.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Use bait. We probably shouldn't split up.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
All right. Oh, over there. Hey. Go over there and do that. Right there.
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
Can't even see anything past that rock over there.
Let's take a look at that bait.
Sure. We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
What's wrong with it?
Hand here. Got your knife? Shit.
Oh, shit.
Easy. No, it's too close.
Okay.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna track him.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
I'm gonna finish the job. Okay. It's right here.
Okay. Trail. Looks a way off.
I'm gonna hunt that big piece of shit. Alright, what's this? Shit again?
Not far now.
Big bitch. Oh god! Not the Revenant! Not the Revenant! Not the Revenant! Die, you bitch! Die! Oh my god! Jesus! Alright. I am most definitely skinning you. You big piece of garbage. Holy shit. That is a lot of fur. Damn. Horse, hurry up. I almost got killed by a bear. Anyway, the doctor after this, Jesus. Yeah, don't go towards me or anything. I'll have a heavy freaking object. Or nothing. Dude, that thing cut me up good. Jesus. I'm able to take the skin. No, that is way too heavy. Where's my hat? There's my hat. Alright, let's go. Kill the bear.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Rabbit pellet only $69 or 69 cents. Stupid. 60. Yes. Most definitely. Ear pellet there. I will sell all the pelts.
Hello again. That was quick.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna skin this thing, though. Bandoliers made to order. That's disgusting. Okay.
Right, let's see.
Good rabbit pelt. Yes. Wait, I'm not gonna sell this. I'm gonna hold this.
Thank you kindly.
So I'll probably bring it back to the camp. Oh, it's a little squirrel. Calm down! That was a very small object, Jesus. So I got a squirrel. I'm trying to put this away. There you go. I just picked him up. Picked him up and put him right in my pouch. That's funny. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Need help?
My legs all numb. Please hurry.
What happened?
Greet.
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends.
I'll see what okay, I can I'll help do.
You. Oh, yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can.
There you
oh,
go.
Thank you. Thank you. You saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was
okay.
bad.
Okay.
Oh.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or... eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine?
Great.
I live there.
No problem.
Alright. Get on then.
Yeah.
I'll take you to Valentine. Out of my way, but I will help you. Here we go.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well. Commotion neither. All
quiet when I went up, though. Sweet.
Arthur! Look what the cat dragged in.
You been bringing in money?
Of course I have.
Okay, well, good.
Sure, Morgan.
I should bring in some money. I got 60 bucks. So I bring in like 20. Let's see, where's the thing to donate? It's like right there. I have 20. There we go. So where am I going right now? Should probably go here. See what he's up to. I can hitch him. There we go.
You here, Reverend? Swanson, you in here?
Come on.
Howdy.
What's the hold
up? Partner?
Play your damn hand. Play it.
I can rob people?
Now, say it like you mean it, mister. Hello?
Hello again.
I'm only joking with you.
Well, okay then.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan, hey. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
You know, I'm always terrible at these. You know, I'm not going to play.
Partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I got to get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Where would a drunk, fallen man go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him.
He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Hey, Reverend!
Why in the hell would he...
What are you doing?
Hey! Calm down! What the hell
hey,
did you just...
Get your hands off him!
Word! You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh, shit! God, it's always a fight! Oh my god! You're a big man. Bitch. God, why is it always a fight? Can we all just get along?
I'll kill you both.
Oh, I uppercutted his ass.
This difficult.
Yep. I won't tell us so. I promise.
Second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Thanks.
Pitiful. Now what?
That's right.
Where's Reverend?
Oh my god, I lost him again. He's on a train? He's on train tracks? Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can you go before he gets hurt?
Come on! A friend! It's just a simple mistake! You can still be save!
What are you doing?
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. It wants to stay.
Are you freaking serious right now?
Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Got it! Come on!
Son of a bitch, dude.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Yeah, he passed out. God, why? Why does he have to be such a drunk? Alright. Alright.
Yep.
Hey, man.
Oh my god. This horse does not stop when it's told to. There you go. Got him to the camp. Son of a bitch! Let's press X to grab. There we go. Okay.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
All right.
That's my boy.
All right, whatever. All right. Okay, let me go back to my little area. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here. We saved a drunk from dying multiple times. Pain in the ass. But anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Yeah, next episode we'll do some more missions and cowboy shit. And yeah. Anyways, in the meantime, drop a like, leave a comment, and welcome to the revolution. Oh,